Vienna reporter. Herr Hofbauer, how do you explain the supernatural events in your theater?
Daily news. Is Vienna in any danger?
The situation is under control. I've hired the best detective to stop the Phantom. Herr Detective, come to Vienna as soon as possible. The opera house is in danger. The actors are scared. A performance was interrupted. The stage caught fire. The Phantom came out of the fire. Please help, Detective. Director Hofbauer.
Haven't arrived yet, Detective.
Guten Tag. I'm David the Tram Driver. You must be the detective that Director Hofbauer hired to catch the Phantom. I've read articles about your methods in the newspaper. Could I trouble you for a demonstration? You're right! I did get married recently. My wife bakes a wonderful strudel in the morning, but her cat always tries to steal a piece. I'll get you to the opera house in no time. Don't forget your luggage.
I've come to Vienna to investigate the incidents at the opera house. People are blaming a mysterious phantom for the trouble, but I have my doubts. First, I need to meet Hofbauer, the opera house director.
We've arrived, Herr Detective, the Vienna Opera House.
Listen to me. The theater is terrible. The Phantom gives us signs.
You're crazy, Philip.
This is nonsense.
Look. The signs are everywhere. Only fools would ignore me. You've seen the Iron Bird come to life. The Phantom wants us to see it. Open your eyes! Director Hofbauer wants to stop him, but he won't stop until we see the truth. And you? You're the detective? You must not enter. You're too early. Look for his signs, Detective.
There will be justice.
We've arrived, Herr Detective, the Vienna Opera House.